The entire world is so excited about Gervonta Davis against Ryan Garcia. Ryan Garcia against Gervonta Davis. Bibu, a barber, a hairstylist from San Diego. It's the first time he's done two portraits on one head. There you have Ryan on the right, Gervonta on the left. He told me it took him 4 hours to complete this haircut. 4 hours. Very impressive results. He said doing Ryan, Ryan's portrait was a little more complicated than doing Tank's. But he's excited about the fight, and he hoped the fight happens. You can follow him on Instagram at HowToBarber. And if you want a haircut like this, you could go to Stay Sharp San Diego. Of course, everything is closed from the pandemic, so you'll have to probably wait for after the pandemic or just hit him up. And I don't know if he does house calls or how it works. But I'm excited. Ryan Garcia, Gervonta Davis. Today, they were on FaceTime with each other. Ryan was a guest on Mike Tyson's podcast. And during the interview, I got Tank on FaceTime. I gave Mike the phone. Ryan went on the phone. He told Tank how he feels. Tank answered him. Mike was having a blast. And when you see that video, you will get hyped up for this fight. This is must-see TV. I'm saying this is going to break pay-per-view records. Two superstars in their prime, all in, all the chips in, going for it. So stay sharp, San Diego. Look at this. My slogan for this fight is no judges needed. This fight is going to end in an explosion. So there you have it. Stay tuned. For usenreporting.com, I'm Melisek back reporting.